Irish policewoman was shot dead? That is going to be the key question. Now, that is the suspicion, but certainly at the moment there's absolutely no confirmation of who the gunman is.
All right, Richard, thank you for that. Just as we approach the top of the hour, to remind you, two unfolding hostage situations in France, enormous security operation involved in both of them. President Francois Hollande at the Interior Ministry trying to supervise and command the operation, but right now, all we can say is that the French nation is looking at pictures and is deeply troubled by what is happening in that country.